Just looking around the gym, they've done a wonderful job of decorating tonight, and I'd like to thank our music producers, so thank you to them. So at this time, we will begin with our high school choir. Thank you. Thank you.
much to coming out here and supporting the music department. And I'm just so excited to be able to put on a live performance. And kind of one thing, you know, I feel like dreams have been kind of a common theme, kind of something I've talked about with classes, and, you know, the Field of Dreams game over the summer with the MLB baseball. And, you know, I just, the dream of being able to sing live here for you. So I thought this was just a very appropriate opener for our concert. Our next song is one of, I think, just the most beautiful pieces, the Last Rose of Summer. So here's that. Thank you. Together, featuring Souls by Aiden Early. Here, Stuck in the Middle with You.
Thank you.
piece that kind of won violin slide. They had a lot of fun. They've had a lot of fun rehearsing this piece. And so here is our Moses song, Moses, Now Your People Are Free. And I do want to kind of talk a little bit about Junior High Choir. I've been really proud of these students. These are, we have a lot of very young singers that have show up to rehearsal excited, ready to sing, and they have a lot of energy. And I've been really proud of kind of where they have come from the start of the year, and I am really excited to see where they go by the end. So this is our closer. school choir, and I always like to talk about each of my groups. So I've been really proud of my high school choir this year. They put in a lot of work. They're small, but they are a mighty group. I have fun making music with them every day. Up next, we have the junior high band. And we're going to just play a few notes to get ready, and then we will start.
Thank you.
sixth graders last year, you know, didn't start playing their instruments about until halfway through the year. My seventh and eighth graders we started last year playing outside, having our music blow all over the place, trying to meet safety environment. And, you know, they have overcome all these difficulties and really come together. I have great seventh and eighth graders that have been helping my sixth graders along, and I think as a band, we're really working together, and I've just been very proud of their progress in the short time. So we are going to close with another fun kind of programmatic piece. So here it is, Mechanical Monster. Anyone to join our group. We do decorating.
the most important thing that you need to know is it's already benefiting students. So, if you still want to donate, it is not too late. Rachel and I will be in the back collecting, or anytime, anytime. We also, you know, Mr. Shimaga often has cookies afterwards, and it's a disappointment to the students, I know, not to have cookies. But families, we are inviting you. We've set up kind of a photo station in the back, just kind of a way to mark this on your calendar to remember. So don't rush out afterwards. Ed, my husband here, he's very easy to work with. You can stop and take your picture or hand him your phone and he can take your picture. So thank you to our donors. Thank you for coming and supporting the music program.
Thank you.
out this evening. That concludes our 2021 fall concert. If you'd like to take pictures, there are areas of pictures, but thank you so much.